Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the meditation channel. Congratulations on taking the first step towards the path of a better day and a better life. I know it may not feel like it is possible right now, but it is. Side to help you. You are not alone. If you haven't already, close your eyes and listen to my voice. Just take a deep breath and listen to my voice. Now, I want you to scan your body. Start from the top of your head, all the way down to your toes. Scan your body. Make sure to steady your breathing in and out. You are safe. We are now going to call upon your guides and higher self. We ask them to join us, heal, to motivate you through your day, to be right by your side, and to remind you that we are here. All you need to do is call upon us. Whenever you feel the pain, close your eyes and feel us right here by your side. Lash out at us if you need to. Let it out. Share the burden with us. Allow us to be a part of your day. Little by little, we shall help you break free and find the love and joy. Stuck, you must feel. My friend, we love you, and we want you to know that this too shall pass. I am here to help you, to motivate you, to encourage you to face your day with drive and hope. Take a moment and think about those thoughts that first came to you this morning. The self-programming negative thinking patterns that have taken over your conscious mind. They come to you because they want you to listen. They want you to pay attention. And yes, as unpleasant as these thoughts may be, by understanding them, acknowledging them, you can then understand what your pain body needs so that you can move forward. I want you now surrounding you, and this cloud is those words, those negative thinking pattern thoughts that you were hearing this morning. Who is saying these things? Is it you? Begins to absorb the cloud of smoke around you and inside you, gently relieving you as it takes away the negative thinking pattern.
Appreciate this moment. All the negative energy, negative thinking patterns have been washed away. We now need to reprogram these negative thinking patterns into empowering thinking patterns. Because what you have created, you can recreate. So take a moment and repeat these affirmations. Put your hand on your chest and know that these words are true. As I repeat these affirmations, your subconscious will hear them loud and clear, will absorb them, and will take them in as truth. Today is a new day. I am capable of letting go of my attachment to pain and move closer to what gives me love and joy. Even though the pain is intense, I know it will pass. I remember moments of joy. I can change this moment into an opportunity. I am worthy of a miracle. Each and every day, I notice my life getting better and better. I am worthy of love. I find love. Love finds me. This moment, right here and right now, is creating a better life for myself, a better tomorrow. I am willing to heal. I know how to uplift myself. I can uplift myself by giving love to another. Remember, every day is an opportunity to transform your life. Every moment is an opportunity, a drop in the ocean, to transform your life. Be patient with yourself. This may take some time, but step by step, you will overcome this, and you will thrive. For all you know, today could be the best day of your life. Or maybe today you could someone else's day. We believe in you. We see strength, opportunity for growth, opportunity for healing, for possibilities. When you have nothing to lose, might as well try something new, again and again and again, to keep trying, to keep playing, to learn how to enjoy the moment, to become stronger and stronger every day. Speaking, you can and you will. So, my friend, it's time to get up and move. Throughout your day, allow others to help you and love you. Be willing to receive, but above all, take a moment to respect yourself. Do something for someone else today. Even just